Hello there, debuters. Here we are again. And Relvin is feeling, well, pretty darn terrible. Since he's had a bit of a drink, and then another drink, and then another drink with a gentleman named Sam. And now he's just woken up in this Temple of the Bella. And a very angry priestess was accosting him of throwing trash around and making a big mess, and apparently bringing a goat in here. Nothing has changed mods-wise. So, did it give anything to you too, Inigo?
How are you feeling? That was quite a night, I think.
Oh, my head really hurts.
Me too. It feels like a dragon relieved himself in my head. This is why I do not usually drink heavily. I wonder what came over me.
Wait, you got drunk too?
Did I ever? The last thing I recall is you saying, "Go on, you are still blue. Drink more." Then there was a lot of running in the dark and laughing. Beyond that, I only remember fragments. A short steed? Feathers? Nothing more.
Short steed? I don't remember much myself, but I hope we didn't do anything especially bad.
I fear there is a high probability we embarrassed ourselves. My head is thumping. Let us go discover the damage.
Yes, well, there's this very angry lady who wants me to clean up. Well, there's a potato lying on the floor. It's very dark for a temple. You're sort of... What on earth? Is that a giant's toe that just... Well, at least you've got a mop and a broom. There's a... something here. We need the following to repair the broken staff. Giant's toe, holy water, Hagraven feather. I don't know. Well, there's some holy water over there. Hello?
Talk to me again when you've cleaned up your mess.
Alright, sure.
Pick up your mess, then we'll talk.
I don't even remember what... Man, I really don't remember much. Let's see, yeah, I've still got the lantern. That's good. I don't know what it is she wants me to pick up, but, it's got some garlic and a bunch of stuff. Is there anything in here? Is there anything else you want me to do? You said I was throwing trash all over the floor. I didn't see any trash. Picked up the giant's toe, that was the worst of it, I reckon. Oh, there's some more holy water. Alright. Sana, right? I'm sorry.
I suppose that'll do. Dibella teaches us forgiveness after all. Even for a drunk like you.
So, do you remember anything I might have said when I got here?
You were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slurred. You did say something about Rorik's dead. Maybe you should take a look there.
Well, where's Rorik's dead? Okay, yeah, you put the marker on my map. Thank you. And where on earth am I? I don't recognize this place. Where... What is this place? I mean, it's a temple to the Bella, but... at least I have some holy water. This looks almost Dwemer. Like some kind of a Dwemer place? Let's go out and see where we are. place is so confusing. I have no idea where I am. But I'm guessing I want to go down, at least. Ugh. Everything is so steep. Did you ever notice that thing, though? Let's go pick up some juniper berries. Maybe I'll choose some and see if that can get the place open or not. Friend of Talos. No. Don't run into the Talos. Hello. Hello, officers. Yeah. Jinigo, you coming? Good. Okay, this is it. I won't ever get in the conference again.
Me. Do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone in? Excuse me, but do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave?
No, I.
Thank you
I
for
haven't.
Your time.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Never leave the house? You want that ending?
You're closing this stall, and that's final.
You want to give up now, out of fear? Is that what we're going to teach our daughter?
Mama, why are you and Papa fighting?
We're not fighting, we're just... Why don't I get you something to eat? Mama and Papa will talk later.
Yeah, no idea what's going on there. But I think this place was the inn. Will you... Yeah, Silverblood Inn. We'll just get a room and I'll sleep and see if this headache goes away. Because man, I do not feel
good. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
Oh,
hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service.
You're the innkeeper, right? Hello.
This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who
Mother,
owns it by yourself.
I'd like to rent a room, please.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
How are new rooms?
Did you hear? The Hall of the Dead is closed. Brother Verolus isn't the most popular man in town right now.
Okay, how are any other rumors?
Degain the Beggar got himself kicked out of the Temple of Dibella. Caused quite the ruckus.
Anything else?
Degain the Beggar got himself kicked out of the Temple of Dibella. Caused quite the ruckus.
Okay, good. Can you refill some?
Of course.
Thank you. Oh, no.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Yeah, please do that. I'm carrying too much. Might have a sip of water. Feeling very thirsty. Yeah, that's right.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
You're just gonna sleep. Oh, what? Are you? I don't even know what to say. I have no words. None. No words. Come in here and go. We can take the bedrolls from our tent, I guess. Fine, I guess I'll sleep on the stupid bed. I mean, I was the one who started this whole drinking contest thing, so I guess this disturbs me right. Hopefully it won't make my headache worse. Yeah, time for some sleep. Okay, that was nice. I feel better now. Still a bit thirsty though. A bit hungry. There we are. Now I feel better. Inigo, if you could please move. Seriously, please. Ingo, please. Move.
Playing tonight, Ogmund? Everyone here is anxious
please.
To hear the old
oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. That was good.
Son, I know thousands of the old ballads. If I played all of them, everyone in this...
Don't mind the yelling. My parents are always going at each other.
All right.
Right.
Well, let's just leave. We gotta go to some place called Rorik's.
A man like me makes a lot of enemies. People are always trying to cheat me.
Well, that's
I paid extra for the biggest room in the Silverblood Inn. I need space to stretch these arms.
Yeah, yeah, sure you do. Go on, bragging. Well, you know, I think a good night's sleep was, you know, really the right thing. I'm feeling quite a lot better by now. But I still feel really stupid. I wonder if we can take a carriage over to this Rorik's dead place.
How are the new breeds getting along with my dogs?
Haven't attacked each other yet. Good a sign as any. You need a reliable horse in the Reach. That's what we have.
That's good. Vigilance. Hello, doggy. You're a cute little dog, aren't you?
You treat a horse well, it'll take you to oblivion and back.
Oh, don't worry. I'm kind to horses. I mean, they're a bit intimidating, you know, got by caring too much. You know what? Might actually change my clothes. Not as warm, but they look damn good and they will hopefully keep me protected from the rain. And what's this? A little bird's nest. Strange. What have you got here? A bunch of moving on. Hello, Kibel.
The safest way. Yes?
I'd like to have your
Where
carriage,
do you want
please.
To go?
Can you take me to where might it be? Maybe Falkreath?
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere?
Well,
no,
going to Falkreath. No, that's not
good
it.
Day.
No,
my carriage is the.
I'd like
to.
Could it be in? Calmont?
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
No, none of those places.
Good day. Where do you want to go?
I'm sorry, I'm just not. Well.
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
Oh, yes, here we go. You can drop me off at the road.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Yeah, we just... I don't still have my... Yes, I do still have my lantern on. It's a bit annoying traveling in the rain, you know, but... it'll be alright.
Better bundle up. This may keep up for a while.
Oh my, lots of thunder. Well, I guess. He's the man to speak to.
Do yourself a favor and don't have children. They're good for nothing at all. Till next time.
Thank you for the advice, I guess. I don't remember who I was supposed to see.
If I had a house here, I do not think I would ever grow tired of the view.
Well, you're right. It is a quite beautiful place. Cowflop Farmhouse. Could this be the place?
You! You've got a lot of nerve showing yourself in this town again. What do you have to say for yourself?
I'm sorry?
Sorry's not good enough. Not while my Gled is still out there alone and afraid. You kidnapped her and sold her to that giant.
What? That sounds pretty bad.
You're damn right it does. I'll never breed another prize-winning goat like Gledder. And don't you think of coming back to Rorikstead until you get her back from that giant.
What happened with this Gledder again? I'm a bit fuzzy on that. I don't really remember.
You really don't remember stealing a goat and selling her to a giant? Are you thick?
I was passed up.
Go get her. At least she's bound to follow you back. You smell just like the fermented feed she likes.
Did I say anything about where I left her stuff?
You mentioned something like that when you were running off with my goat. Tell you what, you bring back my goat, and maybe I'll give a damn about your staff.
Look, I need to find Sam and that staff in order to get your goat Gledder back.
You didn't seem to need either to sell Gledder to the giant in the first place.
Oh, Gledder, sorry.
I think you'll figure it out.
Yeah. Sure, you've been very helpful. And who are you, really?
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins.
That's...
All right, then.
Good. All right, Inigo, let's, he did say something about I could pay. Oh, it's so very...
I remember a little more now. You said, "Hey Inigo, I bet you that goat would make a lovely steed." That explains the sore tail.
Oh no, I made you ride it. Oh man. That's not good. It's quite late. Little girl, you shouldn't be out playing in the rain. I think I might even have to pay him. They're just giving some directions, yes? I mean, sold to a giant. How am I supposed to know where that might be? It could be anywhere. I know there was a bunch of dry giants camp. I mean, surely we didn't... Ennis.
Name's Ennis. If you've got friends who do business in Whiterun, they might know me.
Look, I'll pay you 1,000 gold if you just help me retrace my steps, alright? I bet the goat is worth 1,000 gold.
Fine, but I'll still be missing my Gledder. Doubt I'll ever have a prize-winning goat again. Most of what you said was gibberish, but you left a note. The only bit I could read was after repaying Isolde in Whiterun.
Okay. So I went to Whiterun.
Have you given my idea any more thought? You said you'd let me know yesterday, and that obviously didn't happen.
What idea?
Oh, I don't know. Yes, we'd make more money, but I don't like the idea of you traveling alone out there with the war and talk of dragons.
Come on now, we discussed that. I wouldn't be traveling all of Skyrim. It'd just be to Whiterun and back, that's it.
Tomorrow. I'll let you know tomorrow. We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins.
Where do you sell your surplus crops?
In Whiterun, mostly. Ennis handles the business arrangements, but I know that he has a few purchasers who give us a fair price.
Ennis prides himself on his shrewd business schemes. For my part, I'm far happier working with cattle and crops than with people.
Well, that's good. Then your farm is doing very well. You must be proud of it.
Do I detect a bit of jealousy in your tone? I would hardly blame you. What calling could be more noble than this? I see in your eyes that you think I jest. I assure you I don't. I am proud, and rightfully so, of the work we do here.
Well, you should be. Farming is important.
Working the soil with your hands, seeing your seeds take root and grow, tending a herd. There is a joy in honest labor you won't find elsewhere.
Well, good. Good for you. I am very happy that you are happy doing it, because it means I won't. Nothing against farms and farmers, you know, it's just not my kind of thing. Yeah, this weather is dreadful, utterly dreadful. And I'm not sure if there is a carriage stop with this.
Isolde? I vaguely remember her quizzing me about being Khajiit. I may not have been entirely honest about our anatomy.
Oh, what did you say? Did you leave some sort of exaggerated tales to her? Like, I won't tell you what I've heard about the Khajiit. You probably heard it too, Inigo. No, that's a powerful farmhouse. I want to go to... Let's be real here and go. We just need a better theme. And yes, it kind of hurts to lose 1,000 septims, but... I mean, the giant might have wanted to fight me, and I don't know how to fight a giant. They're so big. I mean, they would smash us both. They would smash us just by stepping on us too hard. Frost Fruit Inn. Yes, the sign looked a little promising, so I reckon this is the place, and it will get us out of the rain, and hopefully it won't rain tomorrow. Then we'll go to Whiterun and speak to this Isolde about...
Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold down.
That sounds wonderful. Thank you, my friend. Hello there.
If you need a meal or room, I've got both.
I'd like to rent a room, please.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
The last wheat shipment fetched a...
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Well done. I don't know where I'd be without you, my old friend.
It pleases me to know that I can still be of use, even in the twilight.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Thank you, Mralki.
I'm not saying it's my business, but I have to ask.
This is rather nice.
So cruel.
Hang on, what?
You're right. It's none of your business.
To eat your...
How about you keep your nose out of it?
Let's...
You keep on like you are. You'll end up with two daughters who hate you.
Ha! What would a witless oaf like you know about raising children?
Now let's just have us a sort of night sleep, Pingo. What do you say? I'm feeling much better. Bit thirsty, but that's easily fixed. And a little bit of breakfast. And, well, it seems like the rain is still pouring down. Hello, Joanne.
If you're thinking of setting up to farm, you picked the right place.
Well, that's good.
All right, then.
Let's just be on our way. We'll get the early start.
Prosperity are all the good folk of Rorikstead want in life.
That's good. That's what you should want in life, really. I mean, I want, I suppose, wealth, but wealth helps in giving me a sense of peace. Oh, wow, that is gorgeous. That is beautiful. That is lovely. There's no denying that. That's just such a lovely view. Okay, so we're supposed to go over to Whiterun. Right. Well, if you just follow the road. Looks easy enough. I'm sorry, dear Frost, but you're a very faithful steed, but a bit scary, you know that. Not really sure if I need these, but hey, hopefully the rain will pass soon. It's very annoying. I mean, it's a lovely view, granted, but why did it have to rain? I'm just walking over here, don't
walk away. Walk away. Now, now.
I am walking away. Just Indigo, in case you're wondering why I did that. Wait, this is a big man sister. It's just the fact that they are so very many. They are Thalmoid, nothing's wrong with Thalmoid.
Countryside. It is so dramatic.
Well, yes, it is. That's certainly one way of putting it. There's mountains and everything. It's quite beautiful. It would be much more beautiful if it didn't rain. But I suppose they can't have everything. What is that strange bird? It's a bird, isn't it? What on earth is this? Q-Cars Monument? A dwarven buckler, a blue mountain flower, and an iron sword. Who is Q-Car? Must have been someone powerful. He had something like this built. Or she. Could be a she. Not very good with
whoever commissioned that monument was really overcompensating for something.
Well, yes, I suppose there's that too, you know. Oh, all of this thunder and lightning. It is not the type of weather that encourages you to be traveling by foot. But, well, I guess it's alright. I mean,
my brother and I used to go outside and play in the rain. I am in your way. I am sorry.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Inigo. No, I was. You said something about your brother using to play in the rain. That's nice. That's really nice, actually. Oh, what is that? It looks like a flag. Oh, it's a flag to Valkyrie's home. I see. Should I have turned you? Am I on the right way? That's odd. Oh. Sorry about that, I just got a piece of gravel in my shoe and tried to. I thought jumping would sort of dislodge it. You know how it is. Yes, this way to White Drum. Oh, Please don't. Oh, of course. I don't like doing this. They're quite beautiful. I don't relish killing them. I'm absolutely drenched in gold. I think we might need to set up a tent. Not a fire to warm us by. Such a very rainy day. Oh. Bunch of blood and skeletons. That doesn't bode well. Yes, the song of why is it so rainy? A very popular song. No, I'm not even joking, that was just too terrible to even be a joke. Where is this place then? Perhaps we can go there and seek shelter from the rain. Well there's two giants there. Hello, would any of you know anything about the gold? Maybe not. Can I drink from the well? No. Well, there is a beehive. Nothing special I want. That. Oh, and now it's cleared up. Excellent. Wonderful. What on earth is this?
I wonder what adventures this new day will bring.
Okay, that did nothing. Well, this one is set on bird, this one is set on snake.
We stand at the start of a new day. I hope it treats us well.
We do. Let's try bird first, just to see if it does something. Snake. Do you think that could be it? Sort of slippery like a snake? Nope, that did nothing. And there are a lot of deer skulls lying around here. Look, Inigo, if you have any ideas, please. I don't even know why I'm doing this. It's just, you know. Right, bird. And I'm not missing one of these stones, then, am I? Whale, bird. Let's try whale bird snake. See if that does something. That looked like something changed. Damn, I really want to get down there. There's a book in a chest. You really don't have any ideas, Inigo? take return this one to the bird. Oh, it's whale snake bird.
They say some folk can turn into beasts. I think someone like that would be a good ally. You know?
Maybe. Sounds a bit dangerous. Oh! I've heard of them. They say they're connected to Racine. Fox skin. Interesting. No idea what that is. A hypothetical tree tree. Treachery? Well, sure. And some septums. Seems like a good. Oh! Interesting. Why, Anthil Morvid, that sounds dumber. But I really don't have time to read a play of him. That was very odd. Why would you even lock yourself down here with. Who set up this? Was there some kind of trap? Very weird. Very, very, very weird. Oh! Hello, little dog. Two dogs. Hello. Hello, cows. I wonder who lives here.
Is someone there?
Yeah, yes. May I come in, please?
Nah, I don't think so.
Please, it's Arya.
Okay, just this once. I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
I'm old. Right, who
well, look
are
at
you?
Us. Like two gray specks in the snow.
Yes. You're right about that.
I mean no offense. I'm but a humble farmer, not a great wanderer like you.
How are you doing, my friend?
I'm all right, I guess.
Okay.
I
what are you
to...
doing?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to push something over. It just. Oh no! And of course it starts to rain again. This is so typical. Nope. So we should just keep following this road. Oh well. We can warm up when we get to Whiterun. Oh no. Stay away from that fox.
Come on. One less to worry about.
Right about that. I don't think I need the wolf pelt. Ooh, a Nordic gold ring. This one must have eaten someone rich. That's so typical. Start to rain as soon as I head indoors. And I was so warm and cozy from the sunshine. Mess. Was that a man leading a cow? Looks like he's almost arguing with it. Why is that cow blue? Hello?
I'd stay away if I were you.
Why?
I'm on my way to a giant camp, and I can't guarantee those beasts won't think you're part of the offering. Keep your distance, and you shouldn't have anything to worry about.
Do you need any help?
I have everything under control. Thanks for offering.
What are you offering to the giant? The cow, I am assuming?
The cow, of course. Others do it differently. But I found that an annual offering usually keeps the giants away from our livestock. Some
That's
think
good.
It's superstition, but I believe it works. I've yet to have a giant kill any of my livestock.
And paint?
It's tradition. We mark the animal as a way to let the giants know we're giving it to them willingly. Sort of a peace offering.
Oh. good luck, my friend.
Thanks. You take care of yourself now.
You too. And I notice that my ancestors want whoever's in there to be very dead. And this does not look like some sort of official fortress. Oh no. This is a bandit camp. I mean, they must have already seen us coming. Yep, that's an armored crossbow pointing at me.
That's close enough.
We have company.
Damn straight we do. Die, you big...
If that was your best, you are in big trouble.
Oh, who's... Someone shot me. I need to poison my mace.
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
And you'll be so much easier to hit.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
I think you're bleeding.
Oh, come on, you big ugly brute. Just... Yeah, you're trying to go in with a knife, really? And
can't
you
wait to count out your coin.
I got this one.
Oh.
My blade wants your blood.
Die! You disgusting thing. I really should make use of my crossbow.
Let me ease your passing.
Come on then. Think you're tough? Yeah? Think you're big and strong?
Sovngarde awaits you.
No, don't, mate. I'm a Dunmer, idiot. Can't
I
see?
Think that maybe you should surrender.
Not impressed.
Whew. Well. That was something, wasn't it? They've got a decent smithy out here. Crafty bandits, I must say. I know that we were supposed to go to Whiterun and talk to some lady, but let's just... Let's just clean this up, shall we? Fort Greymoor Prison. Well, we'll just go in here and say hello. Then maybe there's a bounty out for this place, so, you know. Ow, ow! Damn! Put a trap right by the door. Oh dear. They must have killed someone here. Well, I mean, we clearly have a dead body over there, but...
Skill is the best key.
Cyrodiilic silver dagger, that one seems nice. Pyro rabbit egg. Cleats they gave me some food. What?
What would
what?
Your mother say if she could see you now?
Where did you even come from? Oh, that man has got a big, big sword. And shields.
You're ready to die.
Potion up and
come on, you witless wonder, give me your best. Fall over and die.
Oh, oh.
this world no more.
I didn't even see them. Where did they come from? Stupid bandits hiding. I mean, I know I'm not exactly stealthy, but still. Well, maybe I should try that dark in here. Can't see a thing. Oh boy. Pitch black. Don't trigger that trap, Inigo. Oh. What? Is that a troll? I don't know how they're doing with the troll. I mean, you can't eat them. Well, I mean, apart from a lock I can pick. So close. Oh, I've got to be kidding me. There we go. That was it. Come on. Yes, I realize that sneaking with a lantern out kind of defeats the purpose, but hey. Maybe there's something nice in one of these cells. Doesn't look like it. Ooh, and there's another dead person. Poor bastard. It's strange that they let them keep. Well, maybe she managed to smuggle a lockpick onto her. Somehow. Oh yes, this was his support hunter. Just a bunch of clothes. Is there another way out? Troll is still going to be such a mystery for me. I wonder what on earth they were doing with it. That's the prison cleared, I reckon. Okay, we can get up there. And there's a door over there. Oh, that's another hunter. Oh, this leads out to Fort Greymore. Well, let's head on.
me, my friend.
There we go. Now I should be a little bit harder to see. I don't see anyone in here. But of course that doesn't mean that this place is empty. I'm going to have to.
Is someone there?
Oh! Oh.
Let's get this over with.
I'm going to put you down.
Oh! Oh. I have this horrible thought.
Excuse me, my friend.
But if we go in here, we may very well be killed. What I would like to do... is first off posing my weapon. Still not seeing anyone. It's very dark. Is it true that you can see in the dark? I wish I could remove those torches there. And I'm trying to be stealthy here. Kind of ruining it. Well, it's quiet and almost pitch black. If there's anyone around here, oh no, there's just some skeevers. Guessing they must have had a bit of a skeever problem. Ick. Let's not go in there. Let's not step in the traps. Oh, and something triggered. Oops, sorry, Inigo. I hope it didn't hit you. I can try the sneaky approach here as well. Not seeing anything, not seeing anyone. Where are they? Oh, they burned some poor bastard alive. That's grim. I mean, it is locked, but... That's not a problem. Taking all of those. I'm still wondering, where the hell are they? Be some sort of rule of banditry that, you know, you show yourself. I shouldn't have cleared my throat like that. Iron arrow. Do you think they're above us? Is this big chest? Card of Shadows. Nordic or Calcum Garnet Ring or Minor Stamina. Interesting. It will impose too heavy. Unless you want it, Ingo. Oh, there's a dead oh! They must have stolen this fort from the Imperials. Darkest Darkness, I don't think I have that one. Anything in the crystal? No, just some ordinary clothes. This place is very strange. Let's head on up. Nobody here. Well, I lied. There's one giant guy over there. Inigo, would you mind giving me a hand? He's very big.
Tired of getting disarmed.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
You picked a bad time to be a bandit, you know? Whew. He must have been the one my ancestors wanted dead. Some black briar mead. That was quite easy, actually. Well, are there any more? You bastards run. They figured out it was a good idea to be a bandit. And again, they're bandits, so they're not that smart. Now, come on, any takers? Anyone? Nobody wants to fight? You sure? You're all tired out? By the three, they've got a woman in a cage. I mean, surely someone must be here. The entire damn place can't be empty. I'm poisoning my mace, and I'll take my crossbow, and I'll poison that too. Who's die, guys, die! Die, you.
No.
Oh, I could. Potion, potion, potion. Die. That was actually a bit scary, you know? That could have gone very badly. I'm still not feeling quite alright. By three, that bastard would be hammered hard. Warhammer, yeah, no wonder. Garnet pear, dwarven silver head is interesting. Argonian account, book one. Inigo, what are you doing? Please stop. Ugh. To where they were. And it was quite nice getting some archery practice done. It's the Odin's map. Oh well. Do you think that was all of them? Do you think there's more somewhere? I mean, they must have heard us coming. You made so much noise. What's the point in sneaking? Oh, that leads to the prisons. Well, all right. And oh, we got the poor Burntrell in the cage. Nothing we can do for him. Let's see if I can cook anything. Make some apple cabbage stew. I'm feeling a bit hungry. Potion of the Healer and the Illusion. I guess I could sell those. Someone must have been an aspiring alchemist. And if they ran some sort of skooma.
Huh?
Wait. Oh no. Bastard. Ow! Ow! Buy them. This is horrible. Inigo could use a bit of help.
You'll pay for that.
And the giant orc too. What?
I just can clean and do whatever it is they ask of me. I can't even keep track of all the people who have been in and out of this fort. They come, they go. I barely notice.
Well, you chopped off that one's head quite nicely, Inigo. Thank you. I mean, honestly, come on. Surely,
get away from me.
Surely you noticed. Dancing fire. I mean, you can't just... They burn people alive. How can you... How can you say that you barely know who...
Hard enough to keep up with who owns this fort. One side takes over, the other runs away. I tell them, I ain't leaving. I come with the place. Ha!
Yeah, ha ha. They burn people alive, yeah, you old... Well, at least she's, you know, sort of friendly. Damn those guys with hammers, they are very, very, very tough. Well, let's leave him though. I think we're clear. Surely they must have heard all this noise. You wanna don't wanna. Ugh. Gross. And apparently this leads out. Oh. Oh. And that's not that bad. I mean, at least we've, you know, helped. And I can even see Whiterun. Brilliant. I mean, at least we helped sort of cleaning up the scum of Skyrim, I guess.
Today has been pretty interesting so far. Tomorrow has a lot to live up to.
Oh, yes, definitely. I'm glad you were there. I mean, I almost died there. They got me beat up pretty badly. don't really feel, you know, 100%. Anyway, let's just head on to Over to White Drum. I don't know why I could turn around so easily sometimes. Well, maybe they hit me on the head very hard. At least we got a good story now to tell, I suppose. Killed all of those bastards in the Fort Greymore keep. Except for the old lady. Don't be scared, dear. I won't hurt you. They got some practice with the crossbow. Felt quite good to fire that, you know. Good weapon. Oh, looks like the Khajiit caravan is here. Wonder if they have something interesting.
Tools, wares, and weapons, all for sale at fair prices.
That's very good. What do you have, Risa?
How can I assist?
What have we got for sale, my friend?
Take a look.
Quite expensive ring. Gold leather cuirass. Some coral. Interesting. A goldsmith's bar. Honor among thieves. We got some moon sugar. Oh, and some skooma, of course. Book of Dawn and Dusk. They have a lot of books. I guess I'll sell you the painting. Well, I'll probably keep the amethyst.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
What are you looking at?
Hello, Grushnag.
What now?
Hello, Marandrio.
We are creatures of the desert. The north wind chills us to the bones.
Well, this is a very cold place. Hello, Kyla.
The air is so clear in Skyrim. One can see forever.
Well, definitely in this weather. I don't need snake.
I hope
trading.
That you will come
and
to
hello.
The business with us again.
Ataba.
A peaceful greeting to you.
Oh, goods and wares of all kinds,
and all can be yours.
Yes. I thought it was a bit too bright. It looks like it's a clear night. Very good. Now let's see if we can find that Isolde lady and talk to her. I think she's the one who wanted to join the Khajiit caravans. And I gave her a mammoth tusk. She's probably at the inn at this time of night. That's where I would be. Hopefully she can help me figure out just what on earth happened. I still don't know why I gave that goat to the giant. Why I stumbled into the Temple of the Bella. Yes, it seems that everyone is probably a thing. Are you...
So, you're finally back. Look, I've been patient, but you still owe me.
Okay, so how much do I owe you?
It's not about the money, really. I wouldn't have given you the wedding ring on credit if you weren't so obviously in love.
Wait, wedding ring?
But if there isn't going to be a wedding... The least you can do is give the ring back. That was one of my best pieces.
Do you have any idea what I might have done with it?
You went right out to give it to your fiancé. Don't you even remember where you left her?
Wait, I...
And after you told me that sweet story of how you met in Witchmist Grove,
wait,
I can see why she left you.
What was that story about my fiancé?
How could you forget? It was the sweetest story I'd ever heard. You met at the full moon, under the biggest tree in Witchmist Grove, surrounded by fireflies. It was straight out of a storybook.
Look, I just need to get to the wedding. Please.
I'm sure your bride-to-be will tell you when and where the ceremony will be. If she still wants to marry you when you tell her you can't afford the ring.
Well,
farewell.
Fine, I guess I will. Man, I was really drunk, wasn't I?
It's a fine day with you around.
No, but really, I just need to get to the wedding.
I'm sure you're bright. If she still wants to marry you when you tell her you can't afford the ring.
Okay, look, I don't even care about the ring. Just tell me what I said.
All right. You're mean when you're sober. You said the ceremony was going to be in Morvenskar. You said your friend Sam was going to be your best man.
All right. Morvenskar?
See you.
Okay.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
I have a bit of a dream. And then refill my water skins.
So, we are heading to Morvenskar? I hope the Trail of Destruction, Frivolity, ends there.
Yeah, me too.
This town is very pretty, but it is not as delightfully damp as Riften. The right fire in the wrong place could do a lot of damage here.
You know, it's a bit threatening when you're holding a torch and you say that. Any thoughts, Inigo?
Whiterun has some of the best air in Skyrim. There is a subtle dog breath aftertaste, though. What's next?
I haven't felt that dog breath thing, but... Well, I guess maybe people have lots of dogs here, or something. Now, where on earth is that Morvenskar place? No, that's the Forsaken Cave. Is there anyone on that? Do I need to? Okay. Over. Oh, I see. It's over near Windhelm. Do you know what? We take the carriage to Kynescrow, and then I give the shield back, and then we'll just walk there. Not that far. It didn't look like it. When I find that Sam, I'm going to ask him what in Oblivion he put in my drink. I mean, he must have put something in it, right? And you had some too, Inigo. Can't believe I was so stupid. It is a nice night. The stars are out. Very bright. I guess that's one of the good things about this place, Whiterun. It's so... Well, nice. And I can hear my ancestors telling me something, or well, trying to tell me at least.
Yes?
I don't know why he keeps following me around. It's a bit
yes?
strange, that Louis.
Hmm?
Hello, I'd like to hire you carriage, please.
Where do you want to go?
I would like to go to the
Going lit. Straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
Oh, Kynescrow is in the rift. It's an east
yes?
march.
Where do you want to go?
I don't know all about the
Going straight
old
through, or
sink,
did you want to stop somewhere
you know,
along the way?
By heart. You can drop me off at Kynescrow. Yeah, I know, it's a bit more expensive.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
We'll be alright.
You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called him.
Yes,
yeah,
I'm traveling
full
with
of them down south.
Yes, they do have a country down south. Oh, I'm a bit tired. Oh, there you are. Hello, Rogi.
Working our mine is dangerous work, but Dravnia keeps it going. Well, Dravnia and the promise of more mead.
I found your shield.
My clan's shield. So Lena really did stumble into that cave and was eaten by monsters. In honor of his memory, let me show you a few shield techniques. And tell me if you're leaving town. Be good to travel again.
Well, thank you, my friend.
All right, then.
What are those shield techniques? Let's just... I know it's early in the morning, Inigo, but let's just go in here and have a little bit of a sleep. Maybe we'll just warm ourselves by the fire. Yes, I think that's better. Chase the cold out. Just a little bit. And that is where I will end this episode. It's been lots of fun playing, and I hope you've enjoyed watching it. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.